And once again, pull the goaltender. Looking for the tying goal. Puck underneath Gensel. Flying in as Raquel to apply some pressure. Crosby with it. Sets it up for Malkin. Malkin. Over to Crosby. Crosby patiently looking for a play. Sauce it over to Petrie. Petrie. Wrister. He scores! Redirected in front. Put that on the board. We're tied up at two.
So in front of the net, Petrie's going to wait, take the Crosby pass, drift to the middle so that he can get a shooting lane. He gets that puck right to the stick again. So what a beautiful deflection. That shot is off the net, and Gensel's able to get the blade on it, bring it back. Just a beautiful redirect by Jake Gensel. You work on in practice time and time again. Mike Sullivan.